Ouais.
Ouais, parce qu'au début il y avait du vent. Donc elles sont pas senties, mais là.
Hi.
I figured it would take me a minute to get down here, so I just kept going.
Yeah, that's why I said, just go ahead and I'll catch up to you. Cool.
It's got a map inside.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think we just follow the stream along is the main one. There's a loop that goes all the way around, but we don't want to do that. I would have paid for parking at the furthest parking thing. We passed two of them up walking to that one. I'm like, are you kidding me?
Really? I didn't see any.
Oh, yeah. Gonna have to go over that one too, babe. The bridge is here. Go there and then go. There you go. Good job. Head right here. Am I going down there? I mean, I better get up. Mm-hmm. try. We'll go to maybe where the next bridge is. We should be able to see up there pretty good. Watching where I'm going. Ow. How much further there is.
Let's go a little further.
Because all the way up to here is going to be that. If I fall, it'll be documented. For everyone's viewing pleasure. Ooh. It's a mud and murk. Ooh. That's not working. Let's maybe go this way. Maybe. Oh, squishy. Oh. Yay, made it. That's the pools. Big, clear, deep pools of water. That's what they call the fairy pools. This is going to be interesting, babe. Be careful of your footing right here. You can probably see it from up here. And there's two waterfalls that go down into that section we just passed. It is 1 o'clock. may want to come back this way. What? Midges?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they hurt worse than mosquitoes. Okay, you're gonna have to kind of come on the grass. Okay, we probably want to get back on the path here. Looks like it's getting muddy.